Hey friends, welcome back into this new video tutorial with OSP Pro. This is still a continuation of our ontap Flutter mobile app, whereby showing you guys previously when you're here, it actually shows that you have clicked and you're active on that given particular content. Now in this video, now I'm going to be showing you how to add elevation. Like you know, when elevation makes the button navigation bar display on top of the screen contents, whereby if we want to increase or decrease the deviation or like elevation, we can actually maybe do it by actually adding the elevation to it. So for instance, here if you check on our app, we already have some few content we have added inside here. Current index, whereby you set it equals to has selected the item and min index, which is actually automated. If you check, we happen to make it whereby by default is zero, so when you try to add one, it actually goes in, it's indexing it, is adding it on to. Now we can also add another property there into our Flutter app, like looking onto how best can we add the elevation. So here we can say maybe unselected color, like the one, this the color is not that very color. Let it be the color, let me say black. If I say black, look here, let me just try that and see something. If I say black, it implies when I'm not active on that given particular color, let the color showing by default be black, like the color we're in. So when I'm there, it goes back, you see. So that's so nice, like the color I'm not in. This still displays to other colors as well, so you can always change to the color of your choice. So that brings an elevation, but we're going to add those elevation to it, like elevating it, whereby if you shake down here onto our application, we can also add it whereby maybe when you say let's be elevating it to maybe to 20. This is too much, but it is very nice, like you're making an elevation to be part of this project, whereby when someone clicks there, I think you can see this an elevation onto it, so you can see it bring some effect to our projects. So let me just try to use this one to 10 maybe, or 15, okay, something of that sort. So that gives a right nice elevation to our project. Like if you shake, okay, everything's running as expected. I think you can see there's some effect into our application, so it brings it on top. I think you can see it's really nice how to carry even some coloring onto each application. So that's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Each time I post a new video, you'll always be notified. Thanks for watching. Love you. Thank you.